civilization will one day end.
Many a tear has to fall, but it's all in the game. All in the wonderful game that we know as love. You have words with him, and your future's looking dim, but these things your hearts can run.
The next world war, the assassination of Vladimir Putin, and a revolution that will change society forever. We have natural disasters. This is nothing new coming from Nostradamus. This is the kind of thing he loves to call out, but this time it seems to be focused in one place, and that place is America. There are earthquakes, tornadoes, floods, and a whole bunch of other drugs that might be heading towards the States in 2021. I mean, can things might be.
No, 6:14. Of course. Voodoo clock speaks again.
Hey! 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 No, okay. Whoa. What's going on?
Got delivery for Evan Baxter.
Yeah, no, that's not mine. I didn't order that.
I just deliver a guy, huh? Got a complaint, call the number.
No, hey, listen, we are 416, not 614. You've got the wrong house. You can't leave that there. Listen. That's going to leave a brown patch. I am a U.S. congressman.
And I wish you joy and happiness.
But above all this,
I wish you
for wood. Get it?
Go.
Well, it's not really gopher wood. I just like the wordplay. No, it's pine and maple that was clear cut from this valley to make room for all those houses.
Excuse me, do I know you?
Not as well as I'd like. I see you got my housewarming gift.
That was you? You sent those? What are they for? Hey.
Genesis chapter 6, verse 14. I want you to build an ark.
You want me to build an ark?
Yes.
So that's why the tools, and you are responsible for the wood? All right, well, let's just start over. Hello, I am Evan Baxter.
Evan Baxter, born June 15th, 1962, 8 pounds, 11 ounces. Mother's Carol Ann Parker, father Eugene Evan Baxter.
Ooh, you have internet access. Very impressive. Do you also have cable?
You're a clean freak. You care much too much about your outward appearance. Your left nipple is a quarter inch higher than your right nipple, and when you were a little boy, you were afraid of Gumby.
Who are you?
I'm God.
You're God?
Yes. And I want you, Evan Baxter, to build an ark.
Okay, you know what? This conversation is a little thing I like to call over. But I gotta get going, because frankly, I have an ark to build. Busy, 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 busy. Nice meeting you. Take care. Oh, and... all right, see you later.
Let's have a look at the evidence. Long, long ago, when God first made the earth... I'll let both those points go, we haven't got time. Right. Long, long ago, by the way, according to the Bible, is 5,000 years. According to the Old Testament, the earth is no older than 5,000 years old, okay? It's actually 4.6 billion years old. Let's pop that in. 4.6 billion years ago, when God first made the earth and sky... All right, don't big it up. It's like... it comes as a package, really, doesn't it? I mean... do you know what I mean? The sky was never an optional extra. It's like, major planet, I can't breathe. Would you like an atmosphere? Of course I fucking would. So, well done, but... everything was peaceful, everything beautiful. God made human beings too, and he wanted them to be good like himself. Arrogant. But very soon they wanted their own way. They would not listen to God. They became wicked and did wicked things. Look, I'm doing wicked things there. You don't get much more wicked than that, do you? Fuck off. Oh, fuck off, wicked. Really? Fuck off, wicked. Really? Ah. God just looking on. Oh, carry on. See what happens. See what happens. Oh, see what happens. Yeah. See what happens. Bloke there running off with a big bag of money. Don't put it in a bank, you cunt. God looked at them and said to himself, they are so wicked, I will have to wipe them off the face of the earth. Really? Really? Straight to genocide? What happened to one verbal and two written warnings? Straight to the annihilation of the entire human race? Because a fatty yellow trousers picked someone's nose? Anger management, man. Just calm the fuck down. Let's talk about this. Wow.